A New Bedford restaurant that was destroyed by fire could soon have new life next door. The New Bedford Standard-Times reports that the owner of the Lebanese Kitchen on Purchase Street is planning to buy the neighboring property. Now, according to a report, the deal was already in the works before the fire tore through that restaurant last week and also damaged the upstairs apartments where the owner's family lived.